All right, Deidre, thank you. Well, heavy rains and wet roads have already caused many accidents, causing travel. Stephen, I'm going to have to get you to roll the teleprompter. I think I've lost control in here. It was very, very wet today, and soggy, as we say, causing all those wet conditions today throughout East Mississippi and West Alabama. Now you see some of the video there. And right now, we have meteorologist Zach Rogers, who has been monitoring the